Welcome to the NBA here on 2K Sports. Game 5, so often pivotal, usually is in the NBA Finals. It's the Los Angeles Lakers going up against the Toronto Raptors.
Yeah, how y'all feel? Because I feel so awesome. How you feel? Awesome. I guess that awesome. You fine and your yeah, awesome. Wanna run off? Awesome. Yo, awesome. Yeah. Hands in the sky, like AWE. Some call me awesome, some call me busy. Call me awesome, Gator on my shirt.
The Air Canada Center is filled to capacity. Will it end tonight? That's the question as one team battles to shut the door on the season. The NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. Hi, everyone. Kevin Harlan here with Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr. It's great to have you with us. Taking a look at Toronto. They are certainly in a do-or-die position, trailing 3-1. An uphill climb to be sure. They need to win every game from here on out to stay alive.
But you can't win every game if you don't win the first one, Kevin. And that's where the energy and focus has to be. One step at a time.
Definitely. They can't dwell on the fact that they're down 3-1, guys. They've got to just approach every game individually. As you said, Kevin, starting with tonight.
Now let's check out our starters for the Los Angeles Lakers. Magic Johnson is out there with Kobe. Then it's Worthy. Then it's Kareem. And it's Shaq in at the five down low. It's stolen by Calderon. Earlier, Doris Burke spoke with head coach Mike Brown. And what'd you find out, Doris?
He told me that even though they're up 3-1, they have no reason to think that this thing is wrapped up. He said, sure, they're up against a wall. But when you're playing for an NBA title, that is when teams can be at their most dangerous. They'll come out like banners, and this one is my guess, gentlemen.
Thanks a lot, Doris.
Kevin, too easy. I mean, the defenders were sort of looking at each other like, whose man was he in? Everybody thought somebody else was going to guard him, and nobody did.
Oakley kicks to McGrady. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. Free throw good, McGrady. Here's Kobe. Stolen by Carter. There's the block. And here is Johnson, 13 feet out. Kobe can't hit. Here is Calderon, 5 points in the game. Outside Oakley. Worthy against McGrady. The first one at the line is good. The Lakers making a switch here. Artest is checked in. Both shots good from the stripe. Here's Kobe, averaging 20 points per game. Stolen by Carter. And it's sent back by Kobe. On defense, Toronto. 8-point game. They come into this one after losing on Sunday.
Now you got to play defense without fouling, and they did not do that in that game. The foul trouble by the end of the game was really a major issue.
And it hurt them in two ways. One, in addition to all the points, it led to at the free throw line. Two, it also prevented them from being able to play aggressive defense down the stretch. So a double-edged dilemma.
Now here is McGrady. Vince Carter missing his last shot. And then panic dunk.
They're getting whatever they want in the paint early on.
Been playing smash mouth basketball.
Now here's Kobe, stolen by Carter.
I really don't like what I'm seeing their last couple of possessions, Kevin. That's two turnovers in a row, careless turnovers at that.
They're getting a little casual with the ball. They've got to nip that in the bud right now.
It's stolen by McGrady.
And a nice swipe.
And slam dunk. Wow! Now the strike slam cam for the replay.
Impressive offensive execution to this point. That's what's gotten them this lead.
Well, it's paid off on the scoreboard. The fact that they've been together and productive offensively.
Here's Johnson, smooth as silk on the finger roll.
Boy, that was a nice little finger roll to finish the play. Splendid finish.
throws it up high, trying to go big for the alley-oop, but good defense got in the way. Abdul-Jabbar with the bucket. Abdul-Jabbar's got his second basket of the night, and it's the Raptors' ball. They're on a 16-6 run. Out of bounds. They'll keep possession.
Nice job there of disrupting.
Tries to save it. Lakers trail by 8. Johnson against Carter. Shoots the 3. Gets it to go. Carter's got 5 now.
Great start here early on, but they've got to continue to play well to maintain that lead.
Boy, I tell you what, really nice start for them here, guys. Getting after it both ends of the floor, you got it like that.
Kobe against Carter. No good.
He should make that one. Guys, he had a pretty good look at the basket, just couldn't get it to go.
McGrady outside. Johnson against Carter.
Not rare to find yourself in the lead when you're turning the ball over like they are.
Well, if they want to build on the lead, then they've got to take better care of the ball. It's that simple. I mean, they've...
The end one is good, so a 3-point play that time. Here's McGrady. He's got 9. The pass to Oakley. Alley-oop pass. Oh!
That chemistry has helped them jump out to this.
Right now averaging 15 points a game.
I think he was surprised to see the pass coming his way.
Here's Calderon. He has 5. McGrady kicks to Carter. Back to McGrady. Straight up. Lifts up. A strong finish under heavy pressure all over. McGrady's got 13.
Yeah, we're now starting to see them get some high percentage shots in the paint.
Yeah, that's 5 of their last 6 buckets inside the lane, so they're getting really high percentage looks down there.
Not his best quarter. I mean, the shots just haven't fallen for him.
Camby passes to McGrady. Picked up by Kobe. McGrady dishes to Carter. Goes up. The basket drops, and he gets fouled on the shot. 1 free throw coming his way.
Defensively, this team is just giving up way too many open looks.
You're exactly right, and to battle back, they've got to shore that defense up, Steve.
That's good from Carter.
Well, the Lakers have to improve their approach against Carter.
Already with 8 points, and he's come away with a lot of steals in this one.
How about his instincts? I mean, his defensive awareness is just off the charts.
Now here's Shaq. Looking for his first.
Not sure why you would foul right there. And that's obviously not the smart thing to do. So a mistake there.
Here's Johnson. And here's Kobe from the arc. Basket is good. The assist from Johnson. 6 points for Kobe Bryant. Carter left side. Over Bryant. They get it back. Out to Carter. There's the 3. Good on the shot. Carter's got 11 points.
Boy, it's been a hot shooting first quarter for them so far.
Steve, it's been fun to watch. I mean, the shots are dropping, and it's led to an excellent start.
Offensive rebound. Blocked. Raptors leading by 15. Easy shot. That's good. Great play set up by T-Mac, Tracy McGrady. McGrady's got his 3rd assist on the night. Pulls from the top of the key. A shot by Johnson, no good.
Boy, he had a good look there.
Got to take those when they come.
Shaq against Calderon. Back to Carter. Picked up by Kobe. Just 5 to shoot. And taken away by Johnson.
I'll tell you what, they're up early here in the first, but if they keep turning the ball over, that's not going to last.
Yeah, it's amazing. They've got 5 turnovers already. I mean, this lead will vanish if they continue to mishandle the ball like this.
It's Vince Carter on the wing, guarded by Kobe. McGrady against Odom. Candy gathers. Nice persistence to chip it back up and in. And the Raptors lead by 17.
This has been a strong statement by them, the way they've come out and attacked the glass early.
Yeah, I agree, Clark. I love the physical play, the fact that they're taking the game right to their opponents.
Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the...
He already has 13 points and two steals as well. This is something special. I mean, he hasn't missed a single shot.
It's hard to find words to describe it.
He misses the free throw. And some change. Goodrich comes in for Kobe. And West subs in for Magic Johnson. He hits the second from the line. Here's West. Right now averaging 11 points a game. Fires from deep. Gets it to go. West has got his first 3 points of the game.
Now, he's always going to pull the trigger when you give him that kind of look.
McGrady gets to open. They're moving it around. Calderon passes to Carter. The shot is off, and the Lakers go with it the other way. Down low, here's Goodrich. That falls. Nice feed that time from Jerry West. Goodrich has got his first basket of the night. Now, here is McGrady. 14 points for him. And the layup falls. McGrady's got 16.
Well, they are really getting chewed up inside here. I mean, that's 8 of the last 10 points they've given up inside, in the paint.
Yep, and the paint should be sacred ground for a defense. I mean, you can't let anybody just trot in there and get an easy bucket.
Fellas, they are heating up from outside now.
Yep, of their last 5 hoops.
Oh! Boy, how about the touch on that pass? Lobbed it up there nice and soft. Feathery.
Yeah, looked like it made Steve for a pretty easy catch. Carter against Kobe. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Over Bryant. The shot's good from Carter. Carter's got 15 points.
Great work. I mean, you have to decide as a defense. Just how much damage are we going to allow him to do?
For 3, Kobe. And another 3 for the Lakers.
It looks like he's finding his touch now because the shots are starting to fall.
Here's McGrady. Goes back up. And he was fouled on the way up. Lakers trailed by 21. And here's Kobe. He's got 11. Defended by Carter. The open shot by Johnson. That's good. And it's Kobe with the assist.
Flow. I think they need to get back to that.
He dishes it to Odom. Odom's there. Goes for the alley-oop. Stolen away as they knock away the alley-oop attempt.
Boy, a lot of darkness there. No daylight to get that ball through.
And that steal led to that easy transition basket.
You know, Steve, they've got those guys reeling a little bit right now.
Now, here is McGrady. 18 points for him. Here's Christie. And again, Toronto no luck. Lakers trail by 17. Now Worthy. And good coming off the assist by Magic Johnson. Johnson's got his 4th assist in this one. Balanced scoring, Clark and Steve, for them. They're moving it well.
Yeah, you love to see teams share the sugar. Everybody getting a touch, everybody enjoying an opportunity to score. That makes it a lot of fun for everybody on the court.
Yes. You know, it sounds better when you say it than watching it, okay? I like better when you say it. Sharing the sugar. Well, right, Steve?
Yeah, pass the cream, too, I mean, while you're at it. I mean, this has been something to watch. I mean, just everybody getting involved. And that's what he does. I mean, he takes advantage. If you're going to play poor defense, he's going to get a hoop easily.
For 3, Kobe. And again, it's the Lakers from deep.
And I think defensively, you've got to commit a second defender because he's just destroying you right now.
Yeah, one-on-one, he's been a handful.
Here's Johnson. Can't hit. And the first half is now in the books. Don't go away. We'll see you in a moment.
We got drama here in Game 5 of the NBA Finals. Now let's get you to the halftime breakdown presented by HP. The Raptors are off to an outstanding start. With their backs against the wall in these NBA Finals, they come out playing tough and look to have a solid lead at the break. All-round great effort by T-Mac. What he's been able to do from the field has been nothing short of spectacular. Only a select few players in the league can shoot the ball like that. There's no quitting the Lakers. They came to win. They're an up-tempo team, and the ponies are running. The advantage in fast break points is obvious. No surprise here. Their top scorer, Kobe Bryant. He's up to 14 points and has set his teammates up with a few timely assists.
And welcome back to our presentation of the NBA Finals as we get going again. Here's McGrady. Second half underway, and here's who Mike Brown's got on the floor. Worthy out there with Abdul-Jabbar. Then there's Kobe. Then it's Magic Johnson. And it's Shaq in at the center position.
The turnover difference hasn't been in their favor, but you know what? It hasn't really slowed them down too much. I like the fact they're staying aggressive here.
Back to McGrady. Deflected. Worthy gets called for the reach. And that'll be his third foul so far. Here's McGrady. Oakley a screen on Worthy. McGrady. And there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. It's going to go on James Worthy. And he makes the first. Ron Artest is checked in for the Lakers. So he gets them both. Here's Johnson. Defended by Christie. Here's Johnson on the inbound. Open look. And Kobe the bucket with the assist by Johnson. 16 points for Kobe Bryant. Raptors leading by 12. Hamby down low. Shaq on him. Oakley passes to Christie. Johnson hits the reach-in call. That's his first foul. Here's McGrady. Carter right side. Artest against McGrady. Pass to Oakley. Shot clock at 6. Poked loose. Stolen by Artest.
He has not done a good job taking care of the ball here tonight. 4 turnovers. No problem finishing there.
You know, those are painful to give up, Steve.
Here's McGrady. 22 points for him. McGrady right side. Plenty of room around him, and it's good. McGrady's got 24.
He's been a big part of his team building this lead. Another solid offensive effort.
Christ is tagged with the reach. That's foul number 2 for him. Here's Johnson. He's got 10. And Shaq backs down. Shot clock at 5. Leans. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot 2. Here's Christie. Still looking to get on the scoreboard. Here's McGrady. Pushes up. Vince Carter the bucket on the assist by McGrady. 17 points for Vince Carter. Kobe dishes to O'Neal. Artest against McGrady. They get it back. Bryant. And the shot counts. He's fouled, and it's a chance for a 3-point play.
And they're struggling a little bit on the glass. They've got to pick up their physical play in the paint.
Yeah, it's about being tougher and more physical, just as you said, Steve. If they can do that better, they've got a chance to come back.
Finally a miss, but still 4 for 5 shooting to start this third quarter.
And that one's good. 19 points for Vince Carter.
Good start for this offense. They're shooting 3 of 4 now from the field. So
here's Johnson. 10 points for him. And there's Shaq. That's good on the assist by Johnson. Shaq's got his third basket of the night. Here's Christie. Oakley. Abdul-Jabbar covering. Oakley kicks to McGrady. Carter with it. He's got 19. Again, Toronto.
Nice start to the second half. Just one miss in their first 5 attempts.
Kobe passes to Johnson. Taken away.
He's got to tighten up his game, guys. That's 5 turnovers for him.
And he jams that one through. Let's check it again on the Sprite Slam King.
I like that. Actually, I love it. He looked almost weightless on.
Amazing effort.
And Shaq backs down. Camby covering. From outside the arc, Johnson's shot is off. Raptors leading by 14. McGrady outside. Got a piece of it. Stolen by O'Neal. Goes up, and Kobe throws it down.
Now that's a special order right there.
Not everybody can cap off a dunk like that.
Yeah, very difficult maneuver, but a tremendous one if you can pull it off.
The free throw drops for Kobe. Here's McGrady. 24 points for him. From 11 feet away, again, Toronto.
He's got himself involved in just about every aspect of this game.
Yeah, it's been a fantastic all-around performance, guys.
The dish to O'Neal. Camby on him. Goes straight up. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line.
Thing for Shaq. He's got 8 points, and he's chipped in defensively with the steal as well.
That's a beautiful steal. You know, it's not just the steals, Clark. It's the ball pressure. It's just the aggressiveness that he's shown, really disrupting the offense.
Tipped. It's one-on-one. And here's Kobe from the arc. A rebound by Carter. Carter's got 3 rebounds now in this one. From 18 feet away, can't get it to go. And it's the Lakers taking it the other way.
Oh!
In for the dunk.
Now you can't try that at home, folks. Please leave it to the pros.
Clark, there aren't that many pros who can get that fancy.
Yeah, you're right, Clark. Do not try this at home. You get hurt.
Free throw, no good for McGrady. Lakers trail by 12. On the wing, Goodrich. McGrady covering. It's stolen by McGrady.
They have been so disruptive defensively. A lot of team speed out there.
Goes up and lays it. Easy. McGrady's got 10 points in just the second half. Guys, we've seen a lot of turnovers in this one.
Yeah, it's been really sloppy out there.
I understand that they're trying to be aggressive, but still, I mean, you can play fast but still play efficiently, but they're not doing that right now.
Let's it go from deep, and good on the basket. Book it. Goodrich has got 12 in the game. Kobe against McGrady. He goes up, and two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle and a lot of contact here.
Yeah, don't give up anything for free. I like that. Send him to the line.
Yeah, they don't want to sit back and watch you lay it in. I mean, make them earn it. Make them earn it. Don't give up anything easy.
Both good from the line that time. Here's Goodrich. 12 points for him. Johnson outside. He passes to O'Neal. Got a piece of it.
But that basket is now 6 points off of their giveaways this quarter.
Yeah, they got to tighten things up out there, Clark. I mean, they are not playing well at all. It's time to take care of the ball and get some good shots. Good foul. Make them earn the free throws. Don't let this team dunk.
I like that. That's a smart foul. I mean, it's a lot easier to dunk it than it is to hit two free throws. Make them earn them at the stripe.
He hits both from the stripe. Here's Goodrich, averaging 8 points a game. And it's Carter picking him up. Johnson outside. Dishes it to Abdul-Jabbar. Defended by Oak. Four on the clock. And Shaq with the slam.
But maybe the play of the game right there.
An alley-oop slam is always going to be at the top of the list there, Clark.
Yeah.
You're right.
Mm-hmm. That's one of my favorite plays in basketball, guys.
Here's Christie. Looking for his first bucket of the game. He kicks to McGrady. Carter against Goodrich. From the line. And it's Carter missing.
I like the shot despite the miss. I mean, that's his range.
The three is launched. Rebound by the Raptors. 22 is their biggest lead.
No luck for him this half after being outstanding from outside the arc in the first half.
But they recover it. Picked up by Kobe. Vince Carter the bucket on the assist by Oakley. Oakley's got 6 assists in the game.
Man, he cannot play any better than he is right now in this quarter, guys.
Kobe, McGrady covering. Tries from the block. Blocked. Raptors leading by 16. He's covered by Goodrich. Goes up, and that one's good. McGrady. McGrady's got 36.
Anytime they've needed a hoop, he's taken over one shot after another. Boy, is he playing well.
Here's the break. Hobbs the alley-oop pass.
Oh, man. It's a great entry pass into the low post.
Hots, we call him. POTs, points off turnover.
And Shaq backs down. And again, no good by the Lakers.
And this is why they have the big lead. The rebounding has been dominant.
You know, guys, the plus-8 rebounding, I don't think it tells the whole story. I mean, they've been the more physical team from the outset. That's been the difference, their physicality.
Camby defended by Shaq. Pocket 6 from inside. Here's Carter, and that comes off the assist by Jared Bates. 35 points for Vince Carter. Up top, Shaq can be covering. And the ball goes out of play, unable to keep it in. Here's McGrady. Passes it to Bates. Back to McGrady. Carter against Johnson. Fires, high post. Offensive rebound. The second chance effort. And the basket by Johnson.
Boy, I like the rugged work on the inside that led to that very easy putback. That's going after it there, guys.
Outside Worthy. And it's Johnson picking him up. Worthy with the bucket.
Probably time to bring an extra defender, change up the defense a little bit.
Well, Steve, he's been so good. I think they got to take the ball out of his hands right now.
McGrady outside. Backing him down is Johnson. Takes it into the teeth of the knee and converts the layup. Johnson's got four this quarter.
You know, he's given them a nice scoring option through most of this game.
Camby against Chet. West dishes to Johnson. Just five on the clock. The Lakers need to get a shot off here. West, O'Neal, and he drops it in following the offensive rebound. Guarded now by Shen. Carter against Kobe. It's blocked, but they retain possession. Five to shoot. Camby passes to McGrady. Shoots over Worthy, and it's McGrady that time on the assist by Camby.
His shooting percentage is off the charts, guys. He's really hitting his shots today.
For three, Kobe snatched up over Johnson. Toronto with the ball. They're on a 14-4 run right now. McGrady kicks to Carter. From the arc. Hauled in. Second chance shot. With the second effort. Camby, no luck.
This is why you need size inside, the ability to contest shots and force misses.
Steve, that's exactly right. Even when you get in close.
Oh! Watch out below. Run for
the best assist we're going to see tonight.
Well, he laid it up there, Steve. A pass where only his teammate could get it.
A perfect timing. I mean, that's what you need to make that kind of a connection.
Deflects the pass. It's stolen by Abdul-Jabbar.
Well, it's too bad after such an efficient first half. He's starting to turn the ball over here in the second.
Well, he's been scoring pretty well on just a few attempts. It might help them out if he was a bit more assertive.
Carter for three. Good. And it's McGrady who picks up the assist. McGrady's got his seventh assist in the game. Here comes Kobe. Timeout called. Carter outside. Six to shoot from deep three-point range, and again Toronto with the triple.
He's been on a tear from the three-point line this game.
Kobe with it, and it's Carter picking him up. The feed to Johnson. He feeds it to Worthy, and he drops in the layup off the glass. Worthy's got 8 points here in this quarter.
Guys, he's really shot the ball well. It's definitely not his fault they find themselves trailing in this.
Outside Carter. That's good. Great play set up by T-Mac, Tracy McGrady. McGrady's got assist number 8 now on the night. Top of the key. And again, it's Magic Johnson.
Boy, that is a tough shot.
McGrady outside. Carter kicks to McGrady. He dishes it to Johnson. They're working it around. Can he keep it going? Carter. Tipped.
Well, he saw that kick out coming and really anticipated the play before it happened.
And here's Shaq. Puts up a three, and there is Worthy on the assist by Shaq.
He's really come out this quarter saying, give me the ball, I'm taking over, I'm demanding the ball. And you know what? He's delivered a tremendous.
Put on a show tonight, thoroughly controlling each end of the floor.
Hey, what more can you ask?
And that concludes our coverage of Game 5 of the NBA Finals. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is...
Because they run still. Please believe me, I'm paying the keys. Way too deep.